Namaste, friends.
Namaste.
Namaste. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Today is a special day, so we have a few things to tell you before we move into our meditation. First thing to tell you is that today we are in partnership with the Global Days of Unity, which is the very special and beautiful kind of gathering of special people. David will tell you more about that. And
Let me tell you. our beautiful friends from Byron, Bhavani and Bharat Mitra have had this vision of creating one day a month, the third Saturday of every month, where we come together online and also in not just virtually but also in groups, and celebrate our unity through different offerings and make that a red thread that goes out throughout the year, every third Saturday of the month. And this was the vision for the whole year already in February. We didn't know at that point that we were going to do this every day anyway at this point, so it's beautiful.
It's got nothing to do with the global. Yeah. It's nothing to do with the global.
So it, what do you say?
Well, just the Global Days of Unity, what that is and who's in it.
Yeah, so I'm coming.
Okay.
And it's, so today is the third Saturday of the month. And in case you haven't noticed, that it's a weekend. and after this meditation, we will share the offering from Global Days of Unity also on our Facebook page, so you can participate and be inspired by Bruce Lipton and Prince EA and Bharat and Bhavani and Gil Ron Sharma and many different people offering their gifts. And it's a beautiful program to uplift the spirit, and that's today. And our offering for this day is the Gayatri Mantra that we chant 108 times, which is very special because we don't do it every day like this with everybody. And to have so many people all around the world chanting, it's precious and it's needed, and it's an amazing opportunity to be carried by the vibration of everybody doing it, easier than doing it just by ourselves.
Yeah, because it's not easy. It's to chant the Gayatri 108 cycles is quite something. It's that's why they call it a practice, like David was saying. It's a strong meditation, and so be prepared. And it's a good, sorry, is there more to say on the...
I mean, there are a few more things to say.
Okay. We talk about the Gayatri.
Yes, and just as far as announcements go, it's kind of a... just want to say a big happy birthday to Purnima, who's been in our lives for many years, and it's a beautiful day to celebrate your birthday, Purnima.
Good birthday, Purnima.
And to invoke Gil and have his spirit with us. And... also that our beautiful friend, the mystical goldsmith Ami, is with us making these mantra beads while we are chanting together today. So it's he's in Australia and we're here, and so it's a nice communal worldwide feeling. We'll tell you more about the mantra beads and the unity malas in a post maybe, but if maybe you already have one or know about them. But it's so nice to use that energy of everybody chanting the Gayatri Mantra 108 times and have that come into the mantra bead that you then can order from him if you'd like to. And also, last announcement, I'd like to just say a big welcome to the Sacred Pause community of Peter Sanderson, and you're doing such beautiful work, and I'm happy you guys are here today to join us, and so big welcome to you guys. So for the Gayatri Mantra practice, so this is really the same melody that I chanted as a kid when I was growing up as a good night song. I just did it three times, not 108 times. and it comes close to the traditional melody, and it's a way that we can actually do 108 repetitions. We would be maybe too long if we did it in that other more song-like version. And it's strong, you know. Some people say, oh, I have difficulties with it, or just if you've never done it, try it out. If you don't know the words, and we've posted them, and if you don't want to read them, or if you just wanna receive it, that's totally beautiful too. Just to close your eyes and let the sounds wash over you, and also the feeling that there are so many people doing it around the world. So the Gayatri Mantra. The Vedas say that the Gayatri Mantra appeared with the beginning of the universe. So there was the Gayatri Mantra, and then there were the Vedas. So the Gayatri Mantra is this standalone, powerful set of sounds and medicinal sounds.
Transformative.
Yeah, and purifying sounds that invoke the divine light of consciousness, and that are a prayer for everyone, every living thing to be in, to be consciously in that divine light of consciousness. And obviously we all are, but to actually consciously have consciously invoke it and be conscious in living in it and also radiating it. And that's what makes it so special, that it's a mantra that invokes the light. You know, the light is universal. It has no color, you know, it has no form. It's the light, so it really is beyond religion and ideas and concepts and
dogma.
Yes, and there's no weight to it. It's light.
Shall we begin?
You ready? Only takes 5 hours. That's what Vitten usually says.
So let's move into our meditation. Find your space, wherever that is, and your power spot in your room, wherever that is. And take a moment. Actually, what if we just close our eyes? Let's close our eyes and feel our body from the inside. So checking out to see if our spine is erect. This is a sign of intention. It's a position of clean intention that we invoke this beautiful and powerful healing mantra, the Gayatri Mantra. Relax your shoulders. And slow down, slow down. Bringing our awareness to the sounds around us. Slowing down our heartbeat. Taking a deep breath, becoming aware of our breath, and connecting with a smile. That inner smile that's down in the belly. A feeling of gratitude. Thankfulness. That however bad and crazy life gets, we have this sanctuary of love and connection with our own inner being, with ourself. before we go on our journey into the Gayatri Mantra, we chant the mantra Om three times. Deep breath.
Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodaya Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodaya Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om Burbu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonam Prachodayat Om svata cavitur varinyam vargu divas yedimai diyo yona prachodaya umburgu vasvata cavitur varinyam vargu divas yedimai diyo yona prachodaya umburgu vasvata cavitur varinyam vargu divas yedimai diyo yona prachodaya Svata cavitur varinyam vargo devasya dhimahi diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam vargo devasya dhimahi diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Gurbhuva Svata cavitur varinyam Vargo devasya dhimahi Diyo yona prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urdhva Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Riyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurvasva Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Parvo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Parvo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Parvo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya Om Bhurbhu Vasvata Savitur Varenyam Vargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodaya
Eyes are open, close your eyes. It's a precious moment.
Do not let the past hang on your shoulder. What is done is done. And even if your dreams are filled with shadows, even if your day refused to shine, we can tell ourselves nothing really matters, but still we can't deny that after all is said and done, in the end it's love that leads us on. So when the cold wind blows and the oceans roar and the God of love is knocking at your door, and your mind says no, but your heart says, carry me away. You better listen to your heart. Love will take us all the way. Thank you.
this is really for the Sacred Pause community, Riverman.
Guys have connection with the river. The river is the teacher, you know, this is what I learned. And so this is a song to my guru, River. One of my many gurus. Dave is the other one. To the water, that's where I am. River is my teacher. Close to the water, well, that's my plan. You know, river is my teacher. Clean or dirty, that's the way that she goes. You know it's not about the water, it's all about the flow. I know, 'cause I am the river man. I am the river man. To have some, can you do that with us? Oh. Close to the water.
How about you guys do better than me?
Well, I'm close to the water, I'm on holy ground. Singing, I love that sound. Yes, I do. The river is my teacher. She's always taking the path of least resistance. I know. She says it's not about the distance. No, it's all about the flow. Carpenter, carving Buddhas out of trees. You know, I could have been a fisherman, sailing out on the seas. Yeah, but I became a river man, and in ones and twos and threes, I carry you over to the other side. And that's where I'll end my days. You know, the river is my teacher, and the words of wisdom come in most melodious ways. Yeah. The river is my teacher, and she'll be rolling long after we're gone. It's all about the rhythm of life. It's all about how we sing our song. Song of the River Man. close to the water.
Thank you for joining us today.
I once realized that every day is special. Are you getting to that where you realize every day is has its own special energetic pulse? And I wonder how that is for you if you're having to be locked down in a small place, you know, how you find that pulse. Because I think the pulse is a thing. That's why I always like to teach kids rhythm. I think rhythm, just hearing the one, you know, just being able to do that with the music is very important. If you have kids, get them a drum and get some headphones, you know. But get the kids drums. If you ground it and you start to feel the rhythm of life in your own body at a young age, you can't go wrong as you get older. You always learn to go with the flow. And that's the secret of the River Man song. And the flow of the river, the rhythm of life, you know. The rhythm of life. Okay, beloveds. I hope you've enjoyed our our little time together again. And it goes so fast today, didn't it?
And if you feel to go deeper into meditation, in a few minutes Bhavani will start her meditation, which we'll share on our Facebook page with the Global Day of Unity for today. And we see each other again. If there are people here today that haven't joined before, just to say again, we do this every day, not the 108
cycle version,
but we do the Gayatri Mantra every day, so at the same time.
We chant the Gayatri Mantra, we don't do it.
We immerse ourselves in the Gayatri every day. And so this is a river, Gayatri River.
Yeah.
Shall we end with a invocation, not with an invocation, but with a prayer of may all beings be happy. May all beings be free. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu.
Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Om shanti shanti shanti.